Jesus saw the faith of his people, moved with compassion, mercy, and love. Then he said, "My son, your sins are forgiven. Now you shall know that the Son of Man has power."